An unusual sight today inside the rotunda of the Mahoning County Courthouse. It's National Adoption Day. The probate judge Rob Russo presided over two hearings approving parents for new adoptions. He told the crowd there are currently about 40 children waiting on a forever home, but half of those have no plans ready for final placement. He says those never adopted often cost taxpayers $300,000 each in various social services over their lifetimes.